This little gypsy bag, or punja, if I'm saying that right, my gypsy mama told me. So I have hand sewed, and this is real velvet, not stretchy. These two pieces are made by my friend at Mystic Dog, and she has a digital printer she can make. She makes me all kinds of stuff, but sends me different things sometimes. Okay, so it's got, let's see, right in the line. Okay. Got all kinds of charms here. Owls and bells and stars, tassels. And I made little loops on the side to tie it up nicely. It's velvet, it's lined in a nice purple velvet. It was kind of blue in here, but it's purple, as is this. And a little glitteries. So, the point of this is Gypsy would do a spell or do something magical and put the magic into the bag. And this will tie up as tight as you want it to be. Wear it, put it somewhere. But mostly this one's a bigger one, so you would put it on your belt. Okay. Handmade, one of a kind. Blessed be.